Hey guys, so here's my video journal. Here's what I discovered. I see all these tutorials and all these travel groups where people do team carry-on, right? And sometimes people, they like to reuse their pants and, you know, maybe reuse their shirts. I tried it. I just can't do it. I just feel like depending on the circumstance, depending on what you're doing, that you can't always reuse clothes. So I tried to do team carry-on for this trip for about 13, 14 days. But I had so many toiletries and stuff, shoes. I only bought like two pair of shoes, two sandals and a pair of boots. Well, I take that back. I bought three pairs. But I know what I'm doing because I know the things that I have planned for myself. And so that in and of itself makes me not be able to do team carry-on because I have so much I need to prepare for as far as dressing and attire is concerned. But at the same time, why do we care about team carry-on? Because if you're a medallion member like I am, you get three bags for free like I do in this case, so I could check three bags and it won't cost me anything. So why do I care about minimizing what I'm packing? Although I do want to control how many bags I got to lug around, I still don't really care about the team carry-on thing. I have my backpack. I've got my drone. That thing is huge. That required a whole suitcase in and of itself, if not consider it a suitcase. It's big. And I've got this huge just carry-on suitcase. And then I also shipped back a couple of things because once I got here in New York, I decided maybe I could edit out some stuff to minimize having three bags and just go down to one bag and carry-on. But backpack. So anyway, I rambled a little bit to say, you know, it's not always about team carry-on. A lot of my packing strategy is based on what I'm doing, where I'm going to be, the destination. And I don't really pack to change clothes twice a day because I don't feel like that ever works. I just bring one outfit per day. Although I'm going to be in a desert and it's going to be dusty, I may have to change into something comfortable in the evening for dinner. Just depends on how the flow goes and that sort of thing. Or also, if I'm just driving around and I decide that, oh my God, I want to stop and this is a great backdrop for a swimsuit photo shoot, I'm just going to change and do a photo shoot right then and there. So that's the beauty of this trip, is that every day I'm going to be in a different location, and every location will have its own unique scenery and backdrop, which will be inspirational for me because I like doing photo shoots and I like to be inspired by nature. So we could just be driving down a road and it's just a dirt windy road. I might say, stop, that's a photo shoot. So I'm super excited. Follow me around Instagram at Randomly Rashida, RandomlyRasheeda. The same on Facebook and Twitter. So follow me around. And then there's also RandomlyRasheeda.com, which I need to update and I will be doing so soon. So follow me around on my travels to Namibia, Africa. Coming at you tomorrow is when it really takes off. Stay tuned. Let me know what you think.